let me first get the formalities out of the way by saying hi. And if it's your first time here, consider subscribing and hit that bell icon so you don't miss anything. So what is ducking? See, what you're hearing right now is ducking. The music is being ducked under my voice, giving my voice its own space to breathe. I guess in a way it's to reduce audio clutter so everything doesn't get messy and stuff just punches out so you can actually hear it. There's a plugin that can be used with Premiere Pro to help you achieve this, and it does it automatically. And that's what I'll show you next. First, you need to download and install the BeatRig plugin to use with Premiere Pro. The link to the plugin and installation guide can be found below or in the video description below. So let's start by having the voice and music audio file added into the timeline. Have the voice on audio channel 1 and the music on audio channel 2. Then I'll add the plugin on both the voice and music channel strip. I'll explain the settings of the plugin as I go along. On the voice plugin, select send on 1, which basically means this is the main audio file I want to send to get ducked. On the music plugin, select receive on 1, meaning this channel, the music channel, will receive the audio from channel 1, the voice channel. If I play the voice and music files together, you can hear the effect, but it's way too strong. This is because the ducking is fully cranked up. To decrease this, turn the duck outer ring anti-clockwise until the voice and music sound right, meaning you hear the music louder only in the sections where the voice is not playing. Adjusting the attack ring will affect how fast or how slow the music will be ducked. Basically, do you want the ducking to start straight away or do you want a slight delay? I'll show you this now. So if I play both files together with the attack ring set to the right, which is pretty much off, you'll hear how fast the ducking happens. I've purposely kept gaps in my speech so you can hear it better. The effect doesn't sound natural enough to me because the ducking happens way too fast. I'll now adjust the attack ring, which will increase the attack time. I'll still speak with gaps in my speech so you can hear the slight delay when the ducking happens. See, this to me sounds a lot better and smoother. So play around with the attack ring when you're ducking your files. Adjusting the recover ring will affect how fast or how slow the music will return to its full strength again. Recover is just another word for release time. So again, if I play both files together with the recover ring set to its original position at 201 milliseconds, you'll hear how fast the music returns to its full level. I'm so sorry. It probably sounded quite annoying me speaking that slow, but I just wanted to show you how the recovering affected release time. And in that example that you heard, it was way too fast. So let me adjust that by turning the ring and increasing the release time. And you can hear right there that it takes longer for the music file to return or recover to its full level again. This sounds a lot more natural to me. So play around with this ring when fine-tuning your ducking sound. The final slider is the outer edge one called saturation. According to BeatRig, this slider adds more fatness and volume in the sound. I'm adjusting this slider as I speak, and it does make the music feel beefier and louder, but if I'm working with pre-mixed music files, I usually don't add effects to better the sound. They've already been mixed by a sound engineer, so sound good as they are. To me, they sound good, as they are. Auto ducking is a really good effect and it saves so much time. Instead of manually going in and adding in keyframes, removing keyframes just to lower or increase the volume. That's long. That's really long. I hope you got some value from watching this video, and let me know in the comments below one audio trick that you use to make your audio sound fantastic. And whilst you're down there, give the video a thumbs up if you want and hit that subscribe button if you want. And I'll see you soon.